Dominica's death toll continues to rise as a result of Storm Erica, which battered the island last Wednesday. The death toll currently stands at 20, however, over 24 people are reported missing. Most persons from the severely affected areas have been evacuated, particularly the Piti Sava area, which concluded its evacuation on Monday. Dominica is receiving assistance from around the globe and is expecting both a British and a Dutch ship to reach their shores between today and tomorrow with food, clothing, water, and other valuable supplies. Crisis centers have been set up and counselors are also on the ground giving the necessary support needed to deal with this horrific experience.
There are efforts being mobilized right now to counsel persons, especially those who have lost loved ones. Presently, I know that there are live sessions on various radio stations to appeal to people generally, but persons are also being counseled one-on-one, especially those who lost loved ones. Because even those who survived have real horror stories to tell, so it's been really a tragic situation for them, so these people are also being counseled.
Saint-Jean says the government of Dominica has managed to clear most of the major road networks thus far, which will help give rescue teams easier access to affected communities and persons. Banking institutions have reopened, as well as public servants are being asked to return to work as of Monday next week in casual attire to give assistance when needed. However, schools remain closed.
In terms of schools, the Prime Minister said that this is, at this time, is not really a priority. I don't think school will be open as scheduled, but teachers are requested to report. I am not sure exactly what the date is. I think it's Monday coming, teachers are expected, but several of the schools are also being used as shelters.
Mm-hmm.
So school will not be open on schedule.
Hundreds of homes are believed to have been destroyed or rendered unsafe. Bridges have been washed away. Prime Minister Roosevelt Skerrit called a special meeting of Cabinet of Ministers Saturday and vowed that the nation would be rebuilt. According to him, the storm has set back Dominica at least 20 years. For the DBS Newsworld, I am Jenna Ann Gastor.